all the Indian dishes, dal is one of my favorite comfort foods and easily one of the simplest things to cook. Dressed up, dal can make a wonderful dish to serve when you have friends round as well. Now today I'm going to make a lasuni dal palak, which is a garlicky dal with spinach, basically lentils with spinach. And what I've got here is I've got some masoor and moong dal, which is red lentils and yellow lentils, just washed really well and covered with a bit of water, and I'm going to bring them to boil. I like to add a little teaspoon of turmeric in the dal just to give it a bit of flavor and color. While that's cooking, I'm going to get a tablespoon of oil heating on a high flame. When the oil's hot, add a teaspoon of cumin, and as they sizzle up, mix in some chopped garlic, and then chuck in a chopped onion and a chopped tomato. Now you can tweak this basic masala mixture and just add a little bit more garlic or some ginger to create quite a different tasting dal if you fancy it. What I'm going to do now while that's cooking is add about 4 or 5 cubes of frozen spinach and just wait for that to defrost. Now the lentils are almost cooked, I'm going to add the vegetable mixture in there. And then just a little bit of hot water from the kettle I've had going, just to sort of add a little bit more liquid so the whole lot cooks and finishes off beautifully. Now, when your dal has a soup-like consistency, the lentils have integrated quite well with the water. Fire up a little pan, my special tadka pan, to make tadka or the tempering, which really sort of just finishes the dal off with spices. Now, all I'm going to put in there is a tablespoon of ghee. Now, if you're wondering, ghee comes out of a handy tin. It's clarified butter. You don't need to be faffing around making this at home. And when the ghee is hot, stir in sliced garlic and about half a teaspoon to a teaspoon of chili powder. Really depends on how much you can stomach. Then just mix it back into your dal, making sure you don't waste a single drop. And then your dal's ready. So there we have it. Indian comfort cooking at its absolute best. Got dal, just some basmati rice to serve it with. Some pickle, you can use chili or mango pickle, works really well. And then a big fat dollop of some Greek yogurt. All I'm gonna do to finish off the dal is add a little squeeze of lemon juice. It's perfect. Miss Masala, Real Indian Cooking for Busy Living.